Hi guys, welcome back to Mako's channel. We are going to talk about 14 facts about English Mastiffs. Let's get started. The English Mastiff can reach 27.5 to 30 inches in height and 140 to 220 pounds of weight, and has short, sleek coat that can be light yellowish brown, light reddish brown, or brindle. They have an average lifespan of 6 to 10 years. They have an enormous head and broad, heavy body. They are a very expensive pet because it eats a lot, and they have a lot of health issues such as hip dysplasia, cardiac and eye disorders, and different types of cancer. The English Mastiff is a gentle, calm, loyal dog. It is an excellent choice for families with children and other pets. English Mastiff does not like fighting between family members. In the case of fight, it will try to separate two fighting sides. They are very stubborn and sensitive by nature, and it cannot be easily trained. It responds well to affection and positive reinforcement. English Mastiff can be kept in the apartments, but it is more suitable for the houses, especially in the rural areas. Even when there is a backyard, they prefers to live inside the house, together with its family. They drools a lot, and it likes to chew things, especially things that smell good or look interesting. English Mastiff requires regular daily exercise to stay healthy and fit. It should not spend too much time outside when the weather is very hot to prevent overheating. They are excellent guard dogs. It has big and scary looks, and it barks loudly when it detects stranger at the doors. If someone tries to enter the house uninvited, they will sit on the intruder to prevent its further movement. The English Mastiff belongs to the group of moderate shedders. It should be brushed once or twice per week. Female English Mastiffs gives birth to 10 to 12 puppies, even sometimes up to 24 puppies. Thanks for watching today's video. I hope you liked it, and please don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time.